Hi, I'm Deanna Dussard. I'm a resource teacher here at West Haven School. We are here at an annual fundraiser for, it's called Kicking It for Kids. All of this is to raise money for kids with ADHD or ADHD-like behaviors. Last year we raised about $4,300. This year, with just staff alone participating, we raised $2,100. We have about $600 in donations and are still taking donations at this time.
Never touch the base. But she never.